Hello everybody, this is BitSeven Crypto News, Digest Daily. Accenture, Mastercard and Amazon will launch a blockchain solution for circular supply chains. Accenture, in collaboration with Mastercard, Amazon and other companies, will develop a solution for blockchain-based circular supply chains. A press release on the project was published today on Accenture website. Circular chains are characterized by wastelessness and increased environmental friendliness at each stage of the process. Product compliance with green standards will be ensured by the international non-profit humanitarian organization Mercy Corps. The functionality of the platform allows you to directly reward small enterprises, suppliers and manufacturers within the chain. In general, the updated supply chain should optimize equipment disposal and waste disposal and make the entire supply cycle more transparent. Blockchain lead and managing director of Accenture, David Treat, said that integrating blockchain with circular chains will fundamentally change the imagining of the supply chain business in itself. Blockchain is already actively used in the framework of traditional supply chains, both in complex and for individual stages. IBM, Maersk, Apple, IOTA, and many other companies have their own projects in this area. Partnership with HTC has pushed MANA token up by almost 50%. Continuing the theme of partnerships with blockchain projects with well-known mobile phone manufacturers, Samsung and its influence on ENJ and BAT tokens were joined by another well-known brand, HTC, which decided to implement a proposal from the cryptocurrency project Decentraland. According to the announcement, Decentraland and the Exodus team are collaborating to provide users of the Exodus One smartphone with services to securely store cryptocurrency products via the Zion Vault wallet, which will allow you to view, buy, sell and manage your virtual assets directly from Exodus One without worrying about third-party extensions. In addition to Decentraland tokens, Zion will allow you to store, send, request Bitcoin, broadcast Litecoin, individual ERC-20 tokens and ERC-721 collectible coins. The price reaction of the MANA token was not long in common and instantly rose by almost 50% from $0.037 to $0.055 per coin. Now the price is in a slight correction and the growth is about 40%. Nasdaq Stock Exchange started displaying BLX and ELX cryptocurrency indices. Starting from February 25th, the American Stock Exchange Nasdaq started displaying data from two cryptocurrency indices developed by the American analytical company Brave New Coin. Nasdaq has integrated Bitcoin Liquid Index BLX and Ethereum Liquid Index ELX cryptocurrency indices into the Global Index Data Service, which supports more than 4,000 indices. BNC also intends to launch soon another similar tool tied to the XRP rate. It will be called Ripple Liquid Index or RLX, posted to representatives of Brave New Coin on their website. Note that the stock exchange announced about its intention to add two cryptocurrency indices in the middle of this month. The idea of creating liquidity indices appeared after it became apparent that the market needs clear and transparent pricing of liquid cryptographic assets. This program was launched in 2015, but at the moment the need for such tools is only growing, said BNC CEO Fran Straitner. If you want to make money with crypto trading, join bit7.com. Link is below. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like our video.